Hey everybody, Thomas Vanderkin, Global Account Manager from Lenovo, back again. But this time, instead of an unboxing video, I'm doing kind of one in my series here of the benchmark tests. So I've already done the ThinkPad P1 before, but we're going to just open it up. We'll look at it again. We'll run it through the Novabench test and see what score we get. So let's take a look. So we'll go File, go to Tests, Run All Tests. So go ahead and get this started. Talk a little bit about the P1. So for those of you not familiar with it or haven't seen my other videos, it's the workstation class laptop. So we've had for quite a while the ThinkPad P52. All of them start with a P, are the workstation class. So we've had the P52, the 5 means 15-inch, so P is professional or workstation, and then 52 is a second generation. So now there's a P53 class. This is the ThinkPad P1, which is kind of our top of the line. Sort of, if you think about the X1 series as like our top of the line, executive level standard notebook, this P1 is sort of our executive top of the line level workstation class notebook. So let's run through some of its tests here. This has been a great performer for us. Same specs as the ThinkPad P52, but a pound lighter. So great option for engineers who need the 15-inch screen, the great keyboard, but a little less weight with all the same specs. This one has the i7 processor. You can get it with a Xeon processor. This one has the Quadra P1000 with 4 gig of graphics card in it. But let's go ahead and take a look at the scores. So this one ended up with an amazing score, 2260. So 2260, that's amazing. So I've done some machines, have gotten like a right around a 1500 is kind of normal laptop. I just did a ThinkPad T495S with a Ryzen AMD card in it, and it got 1700. But this is an i7. But workstation class machine with a 2260 score. Fantastic score. Super proud of this. Good job, Intel. Great machine. And that's it. I just want to get this video shot so I can get the update out to everybody who's checking the scores. And these getting a lot of hits on YouTube, so I want to make sure everybody has the update on the P1. So that's it. Thanks for joining, everybody. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.